I want to ask Ms. K.K. Shailaja, can you hear me? Minister for Social Justice and Health in the Government of Kerala, can you hear me? This is Arnab Goswami here. Can you hear me?
Yeah, he can hear.
Yeah, and what is your government doing? Sleeping, doing nothing?
Yes, I can hear.
What is your government doing when my reporter is being attacked?
No.
What is your government doing when my reporter is being attacked?
You can't say
so. I am saying it. You are responsible for law and order in the state.
You are asking again and again and not listening to me.
I am asking you, why was my reporter attacked in the presence of the police?
I can't speak to you.
I am telling you, ma'am, why was my reporter attacked in the presence of the police?
He's not listening to me. He's asking questions again and again.
So then answer my question. Why was my reporter attacked in the presence of your police?
If you are asking questions again and again. Yes, you should be calm. And if you are asking questions again and again and not hearing me, I can't speak to you.
I will not be calm when my reporter is attacked. Right? If your fellow colleague was attacked, you would not be calm. So don't lecture me. First tell me, why was my reporter attacked?
You invited me to your channel and I want to express the opinion of government, and if you are not ready to hear me, please stop it.
Listen, don't threaten me, don't talk to me in a disrespectful manner. I'll tell you one thing, don't cross the limit with me, people are watching. Don't give me arrogance, ma'am. Listen, I have taken enough arrogance from you and your state government. I am telling you now, why was my reporter attacked? What is your comment on that? In a very respectful manner, I'm asking
you.
Why was my reporter attacked in the presence of the police?
No, I can't speak to him. I can't speak to him.
So you will not answer. Everybody is watching you. Why was my reporter attacked in the presence of the police?
And he's asking questions again and again.
I'm repeating, so I want you to answer it.
He's not allowing me to speak. This is not fair. He's not allowing me to speak. He's asking questions again and again, and he's shouting at me. I don't want to speak to him. No, this is not fair.
I am telling you, why was a woman attacked? Why was a woman surrounded by goons and attacked? Why was a woman surrounded by goons and attacked? That's what I'm asking you. You want me to preface this by saying, I am sitting, you are sitting very comfortably, my reporter is not. I am asking you, why was a woman surrounded by goons and attacked?
I just want to ask you this. Our South India Bureau...
Answer me.
If you want to hear from me, I will allow you to speak.
Answer me. A single woman in a car, I am reporting to you, I am representing the people. You are supposed to be representing the people, but you are not. I am asking you, why was a single woman surrounded by goons and attacked?
And when I start to answer...
I am asking you a legitimate question. I am asking you a legitimate question.
We are doing the right thing.
I am asking you a legitimate question. Why was a single woman surrounded by goons and attacked?
Speak to your channel. You go.
You said you. I can't even hear her. Can I hear her volume louder, please? I cannot hear her.
I don't want to speak to your channel. Other channel is here.
I am asking you. I am asking you, why was my reporter surrounded by goons and attacked? Give me a single answer. I will not stop. What is the left government doing? You are disrespecting the Supreme Court of the country. I want an answer to this. I want an answer. You cannot. Why was a reporter from Republic TV, single reporter, reporting there surrounded by goons and attacked in the presence of the state government and its police? The fact of the matter is this. I will say it repeatedly. The fact of the matter is this. All of this is happening because there is complicity. And the complicity is of this kind, let me tell you. The left is supporting the banning of women. The left, the Congress, the BJP have all come together to support the blocking of women in Sabrimala. People and women across the country should be watching this now and should be watching every single minute and second.